especially with your wife.
Same
thing. Thank y'all so very much for sharing with us, man.
You're welcome.
And wish you all the success, sir.
Same thing.
Appreciate it, Dad. Thank you so very much,
sir. Same thing.
Yes, sir. You don't see me commenting more now, because you know who tow truck W is. All right.
All right.
Okay. God bless y'all. All right. Great day.
Have a blessed one.
Hi everyone, so I am just leaving the Sam's, getting those few items that was needed, and now I'm at the gas station. We do have a storm coming sometime this weekend, so we're working day by day. It's the process. We don't know what it's going to be. We don't know if it's going to speed up, slow down, so we got to take our time and see, take the steps to see how we're going to work this. It is crowded in there, and I just had to pick up a few items and didn't need to pick up a whole pile of stuff, so I was in and out, and thankfully they have self-checkout. I adore self-checkout. That's my best. That's my best friend, self-checkout. So,
So I came to Sam's to get the oranges, the lemons. I bought this bulk cheese. I'll tell you about that in a second. The bread, and I got some milk.
So I just came from this store that we get the cups from for the tea, and I got some more straws. So I am done. And the only reason why I went out today to get the things is because they didn't have the lemons and the oranges. They didn't have the lemons the other day, and I just wanted to buy them both at the same time. And I also wanted to wait and get the bread as fresh as I can, you know, so I like to give our customers the best. That's what, you know, we like to do. So I am headed to drop this stuff off, and then hubby is smoking the brisket. I will insert that picture. He doesn't slice it. I believe 90% of people, that's all we see. So maybe 95% of the people slice their brisket. My husband pulls his brisket, and that's just how we do it. And the customers like it. We just stop for a little bit just to see the need for it and if there is. So we're bringing it back in. I do, but I want to see how far my car can drive, or how far I could go, and how low my gas can get. He's like, you don't ride it so low and have all the stuff that's in the bottom of the tank and all this other stuff and everything. But what if I'm on a long desert road and it's not a gas station for a long time? And I'm sitting up here stressing, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. But if I know how much gas, you know, how far my car can go, you know, with the amount of gas that's in there, isn't that good? I mean, you have to know to fill. My husband, like, well, nobody have time for that. Fill the tank up and quit playing. Good morning, everyone. Happy Wednesday. We are headed out to our business today. We have this storm that's brewing out there. So we're taking it day by day. We don't know if we're working the next day until we check the weather and see how it's doing. As of late, it's supposed to affect us on Sunday, maybe Saturday night. So we're trying to adjust. Of course, we are prepared at home. If the storm comes, it does what it's going to do and go from there. So we hope that you all are doing blessed, having a great week. This is the part of the week that has that push in it that pushes you over until the latter part of the week. We pray you all have a blessed day. We will continue to give you all great conversation. Thank you, sir. Ma'am, please don't fly out here. Thank you. And we will be chatting a little later. Have a blessed one.
late.
Enjoy. Have a great one. moment. Okay. Charles, I need 2 bottled waters. Would you like a receipt for that one? Brisket sandwich. Okay, brisket.
Yeah.
Okay. Would you like a receipt? Receipt?
I know.
Okay, be ready in a moment. Yes. sir. Okay, your drink's inside. It's inside.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Would you like a receipt?
Yes, please.
Okay. Here you are. Be ready in a moment.
Their tea.
Oh, thank you. I wrote on top of them, so you'll know what is what. I wrote on top of it. Yes.
Cheese and collards.
Yes, cheese. hold it up. God damn. Yeah.
We try to, we answer all the comments. If we didn't, we apologize. Yeah. Maybe it just got real.
I'm on the tow truck W.
Tow truck
so when
W?
You see, when
okay.
You see it now, let's say that's that big man that line tow truck down there at y'all home.
Okay.
What else?
Three ribs only. Okay, three ribs only, two pork chicken, mac and cheese and collards. Well, we wish you and your wife much success.
Thank you so very much, Bill.
Much success.
CB, I thought that was one of the guys used to work with me. I used to work for Ranger Construction.
Uh-huh.
I thought that was one of the guys off that frog.
No, how long ago you work for Ranger?
I've been there like 16 years.
Yeah?
Yeah.
If you still working at night, man.
Oh, no, I already quit. No.
You're retired, but I know they doing a lot of work at night too, man.
Yeah.
Man, it was so good to finally meet you guys, man.
Yeah.
Well, we thank you.
I said, if I ever get a delivery, and as soon as I passed by, I said, oh, they're going to truck. I shot those trap and I said, man, you turn. I told my wife, I got to go. I said, I see Mr. CB. I see him.
Yeah. We
appreciate everything, man.
Yeah, I put you some
I'm going to tell you, thank you for you and your wife, because of the rough of y'all, I had all that fitness in mind.
Yeah.
And you know, I go to church. I work in a free on Saturdays.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you got treated and you don't always put God first.
Yeah,
anything you're going in, any event.
Always say, yes, sir. Man, it is truly a blessing to meet you guys, man.
We appreciate
it. I'm talking about for the time y'all be going to restaurant depot. Remember that day you went by yourself to go re-up and stuff to get all the shoulders and everything? I'm like, man, wow, man, ain't that something?
Yeah.
But it's a blessing to finally have met y'all. Let me get back on this road now. Back in my area.
Yeah.
I wasn't going to stop without trying you, my brother.
Yeah.
I appreciate you. God bless you.
God bless you,
yes,
too.
Sir.
God
yes,
bless
sir.
You, too.
All right. Yes, ma'am.
Let us
yes,
know
sir.
How it goes with your trailer. My husband loved to see that when people tell him that, you know, we started up and we thank you. They'll show us their trailer and everything. We just appreciate it.
Last week.
I said, you see something on Sandbury. I can't find it. I was training something. I'm like, well, Yeah. And then I turned right here.
Yeah.
Oh, from Belvedere 7. I said, oh, damn.
Yeah.
Man, but it's a blessing, man. May God continue to bless you.
Same
with your wife.
Same
thing. Thank y'all so very much for sharing with us, man.
Yeah. You're welcome.
And wish you all the success, sir.
Same
thing. Appreciate it, Dad.
Yeah,
thank you so very much,
yeah,
sir.
Same thing.
Yes, sir. You don't see me commenting more now, because you know who tow truck W is.
All right.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
God bless y'all.
All right.
Great day.
Have a blessed one. Some work, and we're thankful. No complaints on our end.